suggests that people actively, even with all the uncertainty, try to put in place some career ladder. So even if we put in place a new position, we need to know what does the beginning of that position look like and what does the end look like. So if you start as an associate at some VC firm, there's a career path for how you end up being a partner in 10, 15 years. If you start out as a junior programmer, there's probably a career path for how you can end up being the principal.
That's interesting. Yeah.
But there needs to be a path, because if you can't see it, it's almost unfair to put on the individual which you're trying to hire for them to kind of come up with it. Yeah. So at least you should say, I think this could be a path. I think we have to kind of probably zigzag a little bit, but this is how I envision it for you.
Yeah.
So that is the one thing I would certainly suggest.